in 2014. Silver 4 years ago. And now she struck gold in Birmingham. Really threatened on the day to upset the number one seed.
She's delighted with that, and rightly so. It was a terrific, really focused performance, and she was far steadier. And again, just a big match player coming through in this top corner.